Hello students of standard first, how are you all? I hope you all are well at home and enjoying your studies. Let's begin an online session of English. Myself Renuka Sishiva, your English teacher. JML Public School welcomes you all in e-class. Our today's topic is Kitty the Naughty Cat. This chapter is taken from your English reader, lesson number 2. So, today we are going to learn about this lesson, Kitty the Naughty Cat. It is Kitty, whose name is Kitty, and it is very naughty. So, let's learn about this Kitty. Have you seen this picture? What you have seen here? There is one girl and there is one cake on the table and there is one cat. And who is that cat? It is Kitty. This is Mala. This is Mala. Mala is in the room. And that is Kitty. And where is the kitty? Kitty is under the table. And what has Mala? Mala has a cake. Mala has a cake. The cake is on the table. Where is the cake? The cake is on the table. Yes. See. Now, where is the kitty? Kitty is on the table. And what she is doing? Mala is not in the room and Kitty is not under the table. Kitty is on the table. And what she is doing? Yeah, she is eating yummy yummy cake. Kitty eats the cake. So this is the lesson about Kitty the Naughty Cat. So in this way, Kitty is a very naughty cat. In absence of Mala, she has eaten all the cake. So, my dear student, this is your lesson, Kitty the Naughty Cat. Now, this is your assignment for today on basis of this lesson, Kitty the Naughty Cat. Okay, have you seen what is this? Which picture is this? This is a cake, delicious cake. So, draw a picture of the cake in your notebook and write your name on it. Okay, so everybody will draw a picture of cake in your notebook and write your name on it and color all the cakes. Thank you and have a nice day.